listen till the end, over and over again. That's why you're my angel.
I've been tripping, no one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectation, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Staring into my reflection, redirecting my perfection somewhere else.
It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Action, and it should be good action too, from the FUT Champions Weekend League. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, and a chance for the visitors to move up the world rankings here. Just talking to one or two of the backroom staff beforehand, and they were talking about the great togetherness within the squad. It's a tight dressing room. And
what a chance to take the lead. Fantastic save. Corner played in. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into. The net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
He's made the interception. Karidze won it back with a strong challenge. Now Okocha. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
Real chance! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Marcia,
can he finish? It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Chance for a break in numbers.
Plenty of speed.
but not much organisation, and the ball lost at a crucial time. Now Okocha. One or two options now in forward areas for them. It's given away. Real chance to go in front. They stopped him in the nick of time. Moussa Sissoko. Lucas. Roussillon. Okocha's got it. It's about finding the right pass now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here is Garrincha. Is he in here? Great goal, Garrincha!
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Coming off the pitch, number 21, Kevin Malcolm, to be replaced by number 3, Alex Telles.
Now Anthony Martial. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Kocha's got it. Here's Martial. JJ Okocha. He's put his body on the line there. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Lucas. Now Okocha. Going forward with real purpose now. Anthony Martial. Good vision. Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
Mendy. It goes out wide again. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Here's Martial. Lucas. Christian Eriksen. Martial. Okocha's got it. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Peace check. Marco Reus. Into the attacking third. It's a bit lazy in possession. Eriksen. Okocha's got it. Allen. Cut out the pass. That's a great interception. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Dongi Dombele. Now Anthony Martial. Garrincha. He's lost the ball. And now a throw-in. He's cut it out. Okocha's got it. Here's Martial. Anthony Martial. Intercepted well. Hernandez. Now Pep Guardiola. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Lucas. Now Okocha. And there's the interception.
The fourth official has indicated
that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Oh, it's a great goal!
Oh, I do think they needed that just before half-time, or else confidence would have been low.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Number 23, international.
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee.
Substitution for the visitors.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match.
To be replaced by number 9, Luis Suarez.
Okocha's got it. Allen. Now Okocha. Saw the direction of the pass. Here's Garrincha. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Marco Reus. Reus? Here is a chance now to go ahead. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Now Anthony Martial. Martial. Luis Suarez. Suarez! He's reached it and turned it aside. He's played it short. Lucas Hernandez. Hernandez. Well, slipped through.
You do worry when your team's not creating chances, but as you can see, they certainly have done today. For the manager, he'll just be concerned that they're not finding the back of the net with these opportunities.
Chance to put it in the box from here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the strike...
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. Oh, the attacker's come in near post. And Garrincha is the man who scores. That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Off we go again, 2-1. Alex Telles. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Christian Eriksen. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Now Tanguy Ndombele. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Now Okocha. Christian Eriksen. Here's Martial. Okocha's got it. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Reus. This does look promising. And they've got a man out wide. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Garrincha. Now he wants to take them on. That's a good block. Put the corner in the middle. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Good block. Akocha's got it. Eriksen. Luis Suarez. Eriksen. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Tanguy Ndombele gives it away straight to the opposition. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Sissoko. Sissoko. Anthony Martial. JJ Okocha. Now with Martial. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Set piece is very important for this team. A goal down now, but they've got this corner. In goes the corner. Now they've got the ball. Eriksen. Tanguy Ndombele. Okocha. Eriksen. Now Suarez. Crisp defending there. And there's the interception. Eriksen. Luis Suarez. Got their equaliser. That's the very least they deserve from this game. Time ticking away from them, but they've found a way. They've dominated the play. They've had so much of the ball, but the opposition have been defending gallantly, but that resistance has finally been broken.
Goal for the visitors.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. It's 82 minutes played now. Guardiola. Not a good pass at all. Well, here we are. Look at the clock. 5 minutes left. And it's still game on. They're still level. Now Anthony Martial. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Moussa Sissoko. Allen. Spotted that well and intercepted. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Allen. Now Anthony Martial. Okocha's got it. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Well, we're into the last few minutes here. If they score now, they'll surely
must take the lead here.
This could be the corner that decides the game. Swung in from the corner. This is so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Alex Telles. We go on into extra time. Well, we're off and running again after that period of rehydration, refreshment. They've got extra time now in front of them. Hernandez. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Martinez. Luis Suarez.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Martinez. Allen. Going forward well. Now it's excellent vision. And it's in by the post.
Well, talk about accuracy. What a good finish that is. He meant it too.
Oh, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Number 23, Anthony Martial.
Has to clear it.
Corner given after that tackle. Corner's taken.
Allen. Martinez.
Good interception there.
Now Tanguy Ndombele, chance for a break in numbers.
Lovely pass from Garrincha.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
Cut out by Garrincha.
Can't get past him. Strong tackle. Break quickly when they get possession. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
We've got
2 added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Cut out the pass.
Guiding it through. He's in. The shot's hit the post. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Hat-trick. Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
Well, I want 15 minutes of extra time left. And at the end of that, if the scores are level, it will be, of course, a penalty shootout. We go into the second period of extra time. Sizoka, Christian Eriksen. Eriksen just loses his edge there and loses the ball.
Can really get at the opposition here.
What he's in the team to do, to make those tackles.
This for the lead, Vela!
The goal was gaping, the keeper was absent without leave, and he didn't score.
Well, the keeper gives a huge sigh of relief there.
Moussa Sissoko. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Martinez. Taking on the opposition. And opportunity now. Great goal, Garrincha.
Yeah, there's no doubt here. The keeper was out of position. It'll be a little post-mortem with his coach, I'm sure, in the days that follow. Let himself down there.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good. You have to say that. But the attacking play has been splendid. Clever thought with the pass, but the execution was not good.
Counting down for 5 minutes to go. And this, oh, he's through.
Surely! excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
There are 4 minutes left in the second half of extra time. Here's Martial. Interception hit. Room in which to attack. The target, players in the centre. Taking it on the full to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. It's good attacking play, this, from them. An incisive pass. Goal! Off the post and in! For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game. That's the final whistle at the end of this weekend league game. A game that was very watchable indeed, but in the end very disappointing and negative. And that's the...
like glue.